Alvarez swings and he drives one deep left center field. Mullins looks up and it's out of here. Alvarez swings 3-0 and he wins the game for New York with a walk-off home run in the bottom of the ninth. Francisco Alvarez, and it was a bomb of a home run, his first home run in 3 weeks, and it wins the game for New York.